Get ready! Flash! Next! That was nothing. Let's go! Get ready! Stay down! And keep going!
Pain don't hurt.
Complete.
Fair Eyes complete. Next. Get ready.
Executing Burning Strike.
Stay down. That was nothing. Get ready! Stay down! And keep going! Next! Get out of here! Let's go! Get ready! Next! Get ready! Stay down! Get out of here! Stay down!
It's not over yet!
Flash! Next! Get out of here!
Huh? Is that it? That thing watched over there! That has to be the Fury!
Jeez, you're working me to the bone! Let's just hurry up and pull it out so we can get out of here already.
You there! Just a moment, please.
Huh?
Well met, Traveler. You seem quite fatigued.
Oh, no, not really.
No. I'm sure you must be exhausted. If you would, please, have a taste of this delicious tea. It's quite effective at relieving any and all weariness.
Oh, that doesn't sound half bad. I gotta admit, I was starting to get a little thirsty.
Don't you think this is, like, super suspicious?
Didn't your parents teach you not to take things from strangers?
Hey! Didn't you hear a word I said?
My body. I can't move.
Was that paralytic tea? Jeez, Fang! Moron! I told you this was suspicious!
What the hell are you?
Oh my, not one word of gratitude after I just served you some delicious tea? How rude. Well, it matters not. My name is Tiara, and this is my fairy partner, Kyuhi. You still have much to learn about being offensive if you fell for such a cliche trick. You have learned a valuable lesson, yes? As a token of your gratitude, I shall accept this fury on your behalf.
Hold on! That's just downright dirty!
Surely you jest, for I am squeaky clean. Now then, drink.
What the heck is it? More poison?
No, it's an antidote. I cannot bear the thought of leaving you in this state. If you consume this, you'll be able to move in roughly 5 minutes. During those 5 minutes, I shall take my leave of you.
I thought you were being kind for a second, but you're really just a low-down, dirty trickster.
The only dirty thing here is your face. Your fairy friend has quite a shameful face, too. I suppose you two are meant to be.
What did you say?
Tell me about it. She's got a really foul mouth, too.
Oh my, it seems we're getting along rather swimmingly.
Now's not the time for you two to get along!
You're right. Hey, you stuck-up bitch! You've got a rotten attitude. You better watch your back from now on.
How can you say something so dreadful? But for getting rather excited.
What's wrong with this chick?
Now that I have the item I was after, I shall take my leave of you. Good day.
Body's still paralyzed. I can't move.
Let's go! Get ready!
Executing!
Burn! Stay down! Keep going!
Next! That was nothing.
Ready? Get ready! Stay down! You can keep going! Stay down!
That was nothing!
Let's go!
Let's do this!
Next! It's not over yet! Stay down!
That was nothing!
Get ready! Next! You can keep going! Stay down!
That was nothing!
Yes! Sorry! Let's do this!
Executing!
Burn! Next!
Aim don't hurt!
Stay down!
Get out of here!
I'm a low-level hoodlum. It's customary to encounter someone like me at this point. Now shut up and hand over that earring.
How droll. I have nothing to give to someone as boring and uninspired as you.
Then I guess I gotta use force to claim my prize. I may as well snag you while I'm at it, too. I can't wait to see that cute face of yours after it's soaked with tears.
I want to see that, too.
Who the hell are you guys?
Oh my. So you decided to pursue me. Fang, was it? I understand. You've come to shower me with love. You certainly are an adorable boy.
That's not why.
You? Are you this woman's ally?
Nope.
Yes, that is correct. This is my loyal servant. Oh, Fang, this bothersome rogue is attempting to force himself upon me. Could you be a dear and assist me?
Who the heck is gonna help you?
So you're also a fencer, huh? Good timing. Hand over your fury, too.
Damn. Guess I've got no choice now.
Out of my way! Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron! Stay down!
Good work, Fang. You are quite strong.
What hole did you crawl out of anyway? Give us back our fury!
I'm afraid I can't do that. However, I will give you something much more wonderful than any fury.
What? Is it meat? Tell me it's meat.
So furies mean less to you than meat?
It's even better than meat. I shall let both of you become my servants. How does that sound? Isn't this wonderful? This makes you happy, right? I'd feel much safer traveling with skilled individuals like yourselves. When a helpless, beautiful maiden such as myself travels alone, I am often accosted by all sorts of brigands.
Why, you selfish little... Why should we team up with you in the first place?
Oh my, this would be beneficial for you too as well. Having more people in your party during combat is advantageous, right? Additionally, a relative of mine manages a nearby inn, so I can also provide you with a place to rest for the night.
Give me a break! Why should we travel with an underhanded, conniving, two-faced?
Does that inn have tasty food?
Certainly. I heard that they acquired a chef from a five-star restaurant.
All right. Let's team up!
You're just saying that for the food, aren't you?
No, that's not the only reason. She's right. Battles will be way easier if there's three of us. It'll be easier to collect the Furies, too.
You better not make her collect the Furies while you slack off!
Anyway, take me to that inn of yours. I want to know what five-star food tastes like.
Yes, please follow me.
Hey, wait a sec!
Child's life, please.
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep blabbing, I'll kill you with one blow.
If you want to save yourselves, hurry up and fork over all your stuff.
Leave that kid with us, too. Don't worry, we're not gonna kill her. We'll make sure we get a good price for her. After we've had some fun with her first.
To be in some trouble. Huh?
You're... Who the hell are you?
Where do you come from? Why are you here?
What would you like to know about me? My name? My way of life? Or perhaps my prowess with the sword? My name is Sherman Challenger. Not that my name should matter to a dead man.
Sherman, enemy force has received additional reinforcements.
What's going on here? My loyal minions, they're... Why, you... I won't forgive this!
I see. You wish to follow them into the afterlife. This will not be pleasant for you. Ryushin, release your full power and prepare for assembly.
Negative. Enemy strength inadequate to warrant assembly. Probability of victory at your current power level is 100%.
I would prefer to hold nothing back when facing my enemies, but in this case, I'll make an exception.
You bastard! I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but no one makes a fool out of me! I'll cut you to pieces!
Your prognosis was correct, Ryushin. Now then, are you injured, sir?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for saving us.
Thank you, mister.
I nearly did what had to be done. I delivered swift justice to those who had fallen into the ways of evil.
What in the world?
Wow! How pretty!
I bid you safe travel. Have a wonderful day. Now then, let's go, Ryushin.
That man!
He must be an angel!
You're right. How fortunate, truly.
Thank you.
Does the chicken?
Let's do this!
That was nothing.
A new power.
Thank you.
young child working as an informant? Are you sure that's wise? You're not putting yourself in any danger, are you?
Oh, I'm perfectly fine. I might not look it, but I'm pretty tough. Now then, are you here to buy some information from me today?
Sure am.
Okay then, your total will come to this much.
Damn, that's expensive.
We're returning customers, you know. Can't you throw a little discount our way?
Why don't we just pay the fee, Fang? It is most immature for an adult to haggle with a child.
Wait, what? I figured you'd complain about the price louder than any of us.
You can be surprisingly nice sometimes.
Please, do not tease me. I am only stating the most reasonable course of action.
Thank you for your patronage. Now then, I've heard that there's a fury somewhere within Previse Cave.
Oh, great. Sounds like another pain in the ass. Okay, Miss Hypocrite. Guess we better get going, huh?
I told you to stop teasing me. I will now observe how skilled you two really are.
You're so arrogant! Why are you always looking down on us?
Oh, I do apologize. But you are so tiny, Aaron, and I am so much taller.
I'm not talking about height. I'm talking about your attitude. You're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
All right, all right. It's not important. Let's just get going.
What the... her side now?
Of course he is. He did fall in love with me after all.
Whoa, hey, you two can catfight all you want, but don't drag me into it.
No, no. There is no need to hide your feelings. This place looks like it's overflowing with creepy crawlies. Fang, you will go first and protect me, won't you?
Hey, don't get carried away, you big, stupid, dumb idiot!
You're so cruel, but it feels so good!
Hey, seriously, what's with that reaction? It's super creepy, right, Fang?
You talk too much.
What? I do not talk too much. When have I ever talked too much, huh? Tell me!
Boy, I wonder. I'm exhausted all of a sudden.
Kill, kill, kill.
fucking around!
Let's do this!
Stay down! I'm ready!
Here I come!
Let's do this!
Next. My turn!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron! Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here! A new power!
Are you ready? My turn! It's all
Let's
over!
Do this. Next! It's not over yet!
Care to see my true
next? I did it!
Stay down!
Here I come!
Huh? I'm ready!
Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
Prepare yourself! I'm ready!
Here I come!
This is the end! It's all over!
Next! That was nothing. Hey, hold on. I've been feeling something strange for a while now. We're being watched.
Who could be watching us?
Kill. Kill, kill, kill.
Huh? Who are you?
Hello, this is Ethel, and I'm her fairy partner, Karin.
Kill, 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 kill.
So you're fencers, acting all lovey-dovey, makes me sick. I hate jackasses with nothing but love on the brain. Just die already, is what Ethel just said.
Huh? I can print up all kinds of problems with this situation? Just saying kill over and over really mean all that? That's honestly the most shocking part of all this.
Besides, I don't need some weird girl telling me to kill. I think I can handle that on my own. Thank you very much.
Kill, kill. Kill, 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 kill.
Ethel says, no, I'm not telling you to kill. I'm telling you I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I get it. But why does she just keep saying it over and over?
You mustn't ask such rude questions, Fang. I'm sure she has a very deep and meaningful reason for it. Otherwise, she would never speak in such an embarrassing way. Please, leave her be.
It is pretty embarrassing for sure. I have no idea what her reasons might be, but I feel bad for her.
Oh, well. The reason Ethel speaks like this is because she's too shy to speak normally.
Huh? How does that work? The way she talks now is way more embarrassing than if she just talked like a normal person. Can you try explaining it again and help us understand?
Kill!
Ethel, please wait!
What the hell just happened?
No idea.
Are you ready? My turn.
Here I come!
This is the end!
Next! Let's do this! Next!
Care to see my true power?
Next.
My turn!
Yeah!
Let's do this!
Next! That was nothing.
Prepare yourself! My turn!
Get ready!
Executing!
Burn!
nothing.
Are you ready? I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Stay down!
Are you joking around? Care to see my true self? It's not us!
Next! Get out of here!
Stupid. You're deader than dead now, so I hope you're ready, is what Ethel just said.
Okay, so you decide to show your weirdo face again. What exactly do you want from us?
Kill!
She says, didn't I just tell you I want you to die?
You know, Ethel, you should try speaking more like a proper lady. You have such an adorable face. It's a real shame.
The way she talks is the least of her problems. I mean, threatening to kill us? You shouldn't say stuff like that, even as a joke. I think you need to go back to school. Communication 101, you know?
Kill! Bang! Look out!
Don't let your guard down. My turn.
Executing shooting splash.
Stay down. I knew I was strong.
Hey, what gives? Attacking us out of nowhere like that.
It's your own fault, really. You were poking at Ethel's most sensitive emotional weakness.
That's no excuse.
She's a fencer as well. She must be after this fury. It's completely common for fencers to battle it out for furies.
Kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill.
I don't give a crap about furies. All I want to do is destroy. That is what Ethel just said.
Destroy? But Why would you want to do that?
Because that's how she was raised.
Kill, kill.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. Anyway, let's retreat for now, Ethel. I'm afraid they have us at a disadvantage.
Kill.
Farewell, everyone. Until we meet again.
Those two started off weird and just went nuts from there.
To you. I've been prepared to depart for quite some time now.
What? Come on, it isn't that late.
To fall asleep before the date changes and wake with the crying of the rooster. That is the natural way for humans.
You sound like someone's grandma.
Oh, so tired.
Good morning. Please hurry and eat your breakfast so we can be off in search of more furies.
Yeah, not happening. I'm not feeling so great. I think I have a cold or something. My body is crying out for more sleep.
That's terrible! In that case, Fang, just leave the Fury Surge to me and Aaron.
Huh?
Are you sure you've been getting enough fluids? Your room isn't too cold, is it? Just hold still. Let me take your temperature.
Sorry. I was just kidding around.
Huh?
Seriously, how could you not tell he was totally lying?
Now that I think about it, you were like this around Lola, too. Are you always this stupidly serious?
You've got some nerve calling someone stupidly serious after deceiving them. Once we set off on today's theory search, I'll make sure you pay for your sin of toying with my emotions.
Valuable information. How does this price sound to you? Thank you for your patronage. Here's some information about a fury. Let's see. Rumor has it that a fury has been found at the Yadagon lava flows.
A rumor, huh? Who did you hear it from?
That's a secret. Anyway, I also have a new item on sale. Wanna buy it? It's a new brand of tasty cup noodles from the Dorfit Corporation. Just add hot water and it'll be ready to eat in 3 hours.
That product has one fatal flaw. It takes way too long to cook. It'll never sell. Heck, I don't even want to buy it.
Wise decision on your part. Now then, let's get going. Make sure you come back with more cash.
Thank you.
appears that this is the Yaragon Lava Flows. Okay, Fang. Go ahead. It's time for you to pay for your sin of deceiving an innocent young woman like myself.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go.
No need to tell me that. I know.
Let's do this!
Stay down!
Care to see my true power?
Get ready!
Ah! It's all over!
Slash! Stay down!
Get out of here!
Ready?
I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Next!
Huh? My turn!
Let's do this!
Next! Get out of here!
Prepare yourself! I'm ready! Next.
Let's do this!
Stay down! Get ready! Huh. Stay down!
Get out of here!
Make sure you two search this place thoroughly.
I know! Jeez, are you ever not annoying?
What's up, Aaron? You seem kind of on edge.
This doesn't bother you, Fang?
What doesn't bother me?
That woman! She keeps complaining about the sin of deceiving her, as if anyone cares. Meanwhile, she's been bossing us around and acting all high and mighty since the moment we met.
Why are you two whispering to each other? Has something happened?
It's nothing! You go on ahead. We'll catch up with you.
Oh my. Ladies first? Such a gentleman. But it would be unfortunate if the monsters weren't slayed properly. That is the reason you two are here, you know.
She always has to end things with a snide remark. She's absolutely positively mocking us! It's so obvious that she's just using us for her own ends.
Yeah, she pisses me off too. But if we're gonna use her to our advantage, we gotta play along.
That's true, but...
We gotta collect the furies, right? Just put up with her for now. Come on, let's go. If we don't hurry, that woman's gonna claim it for herself.
Wait!